Before entering VLSI lab, I know only coding, so like C program and Python. But after entering VLSI lab, I work with application-based project like Arduino and Advanced Studio. So that helps me how real-time project work, zeros and ones. That is make a mini innovation for me and my teams.
Since this Yantra lab is set up, at evening itself, you can see many people assembling over there and talking about ideas. And they are all juniors, like they are only first year, but still they come to us and like talk about this Yantra stuff. And they want to just learn about technology. And I could see this passion much more inside this lab itself.
We actually saw things practically. More than classes, we waited apart from classes and learned a lot of practical things.
We got to know new components and new courses, which will indirectly or directly help to increase the potential in students, and they will provide the skills. So if you are eager to learn something new, then Yantra provides a great platform.
The Yantra has become the immense part of our engineering staff and will be for the whole life. That right now we whole Yantra team call it as a second home. We come in the college from 9 to 4, we there in the lab only and go back to home.
In other labs, faculty members need to force the student that do this. But in our lab, it's not like that. We students take the responsibility and we only do the things.
We spent in the college hours for the other labs, but for Yantra lab, we stay after our college hours and we work as a team in Yantra lab.
We got to learn a lot many things. We had that freedom to go and learn anytime, anywhere. And it has definitely helped us a lot.
The lab is open anytime, whenever you want. Even we have stayed back in the college from night stay in the college. We slept on flex last year in the EYRC competition. A lab like this in the college is very best, because there are various students, they come to the engineering just because their parents said. But there are various students who can do best. So Yantra lab is a place where they can develop themselves apart from what they didn't want to do, but they can do. And they can develop it and they can make their engineering life the best one.
If the colleges started this kind of ELSA lab, yeah, practical learning approach can be boosted up. That will help the students to face their interview and they can grab the opportunities for internship. Also, their students can be able to do a lot of experimentation, what they are studying in the theory part. So these are all some important things for the colleges to have the ELSA lab.